to turn up the temperature now as we hit the second heat for the banger rising stars of the banger world. They may be relative newcomers, but when it comes to the crunch, and believe me it does, they can dish it out with the best of them. Rob Porter is standing by and raring to go.
39 cars on the track, 415. Paul Hawkes and number 13, Tom Harding on the front row. There's Jason Wing, 470, skidding through. And there's a few of them going straight on. And Tommy McGurk has just buried Paul Holland, 195, getting mullered by the Mad Scotsman in car number 430. Where's he going, Barry? And look at the pile up there! And Tommy McGurk's in the middle of that as well, in the yellow and blue Granada. Number four, Den Catmore, can he emerge? There's the convict, 568. Mark Chilvers, well and truly trapped. And some of them now finding an interesting line that's sort of a bit on the speedway track, the other side of the sleepers, and avoiding that almighty pile-up at the end of the home straight. 39 cars on the track. And when they all hit each other at more or less the same time, well, it's fun. Even more fun than trying to park at Sainsbury's. So how are they doing? 310 squeezes through. That's Steve Sable. And there's number four, Den Catmore, still trying. 13, Tom Harding. 306, Dave Dalton. And Paul Holland's going, what? He doesn't look too happy. 67, Don West. Well, now, it's the rising stars of bangers, but here's a guy who did rise once, and then he sort of fell back down again, and then he disappeared altogether. We haven't seen him for a couple of years, so great to see him back today. Dizzy D is his nickname, and he's doing rather well here. There's 568, Chilvers again, and there's Dizzy D, number 67. Oh, and just managing to squeeze past 308 Bradbury and smashing into the back of whoever that is. 317 Brad Fika, I think it is. He's no stranger to big car racing. Oh, and Tommy McGurk, what a hit! What a hit by 430. Tommy McGurk, 127. Paul Jackson completely jacked up there. A blitz manoeuvre by Scotch Tommy in 430. Oh, blimey, what a hit. And see that Cortina fold. And there's Chris McKenzie in 527 as Tommy McGurk gives Jackson another whack. He must really like it. 441, that's Steve Butler going through. And there's 235, Jay Randall. And they're not going through now, they're going in. Wow, what do you need brakes for when you've got a car in front of you? And Don West now, smashing into 420, Neil Wells. Dizzy D, remember the leader, 430, Tommy McGurk turns it round again. I wonder who he's after this time. And there's the race.